Now, Indiana's own actor Adam Driver will wave the green flag this Sunday at the 107th running of the Indianapolis 500. Driver, who is a Marine veteran, graduated from Mishawaka High School and attended U Indy before going to Juilliard. Aside from his acting, Driver also co-founded the nonprofit Arts in the Armed Forces, which stages theatrical and musical performances for members of the military. Driver is playing Enzo Ferrari in an upcoming biopic that will be released later this year.